Kyla. And I'm definitely not Cassandra Tanieri, who works at the QDF office. That's shortism, you guys. So anyway, the lovely folks at the QDF have asked me to put together this vlog about what it's like to be an emerging artist in Montreal. Now, can we talk about the word emerging for a second? Because to me that kind of sounds like a growth or something. Like, I really hope something doesn't emerge on my face before an audition. But anyway, so they asked me to make this vlog, and between you and me, we're shooting this before the new year. I know that you're going to see the launch in January, and yay, it's already 2015, but it's not yet. So I thought the best way to do this would be as a countdown. So, yes, I put on my New Year's Eve gala wear. These are my resolutions, my top 10 resolutions for being a better emerging artist in the new year. Correct people when they mispronounce my name. You know, because I don't want to end up like poor Adele Nazim. Thank you to the Academy. I very humbly accept this silver globe, even though you made it out to Michaela Di Cesare. Really, John Travolta, are you even Italian? Stop taking professional rejection personally. Oh, Christmas dog, nobody in this town loves me. On that note, stop trying to curse people who have rejected me professionally.
Occhio contro occhio e malocchio. Crepa la invidia.
Stop eating ice cream in the shower. Drink less wine at professional networking events. Oh yeah, definitely. I'm gonna send you my play tomorrow, right? Yeah.
Oh God, my head. Oh.
I know I was supposed to do something today. What was I supposed to do? Learn to talk about myself and my work more confidently. Hi, I'm Michaela, and I'm actually the greatest actor, creator, writer you'll ever meet. And if you don't work with me, you're just depriving yourself of the opportunity to be in the presence of my awesomeness. Do people really talk like that? Stop giving up my power in the audition room.
I have the power!
Learn how to say no. That's been my resolution for 10 years in a row, but this year, 2015, I'm gonna get the hang of it. Oh, yeah, sure, I can do your pro date rape movie for no money. Yeah, I'll see what I can do. I'm just gonna check my calendar. Oh yeah, 96 hours of rehearsal a week to play Scared Sailor #3 in your stage adaptation of Jaws? Yeah, I'm down, I can do that. Corporate writing? Yes, I can do that. Signs for the lavatory. Getting better at figuring out if something is a professional lunch or a date. You know, because eye contact is an artist thing and wine is an artist thing, we've covered that. And so then I'm sitting there and halfway through I'm like, oh my God, does he think we're on a date? And that's just awkward. And now, the number one most important resolution for being an emerging artist in 2015. Have fun! Because if I wanted to be miserable, I'd have become an actuary. No offense to actuaries, I'm not even really sure what that is. Or a professional bean counter. This is the greatest business in the world. Show business. And I think in 2015, I'm gonna get my little disco ball slash award, we should all have